Okay, John, this video is for exclusively you, okay? I had watched the video, and it was talking about rice carried in bamboo. And they were supposed to be colored through natural pigmentation, okay? I do know how to do that. But what they forgot to mention, or something that might be significant to you, is not only did they take one type of rice and color them, but they also used different types of rice as ID codes as well. Something they also missed, okay? And not only that, you had to change your strategy because, of course, other ninjas who are infiltrating you or following you would know these. Occasionally, you're also going to see them use these. If they didn't have rice, but they had bamboo, they would also know how to use bamboo to use as identification codes. And the reason is, you can take a stick or bamboo, skin it. Use this not only to poke into the ground, but also use it as a guide or point in direction. These little bamboos as well. Another method which was also used was using these. These are needle shurikens or small shurikens. And the way you use these is, if you don't have rice and you still wanted to identify yourself, you would take a simple piece of cloth and dye it. You would also stab into it and you basically stab into it, poke a hole, and then you could put this underneath a tree so that other ninjas could see it. And you would specify where you would poke these, okay? And the way you poke it into the tree is also a form of telling them which direction to go. So if I poked it this way, it would mean north. If I went behind the tree and poked it this way, it means I'm going south, east, and west. Okay? They also used to have this type of marker. Many different ID codes were used, but the ones that I was taught, and that I am certain of, is not only the colors, but the different types of rice, and even wheats, and even seeds. And if they didn't have that, they would even use beans. That's something that they had forgotten to mention. Another important aspect is these bamboo containers. They weren't as big as they show it, but they were actually about this big. Okay, everything had to be small, used efficiently, and very easy to hide. Thank you.